Namaste YouTube, welcome to Cafe Noma and welcome to our reaction to Bobby Vinton. We're going to react to the song Blue Velvet. Let's get started with this reaction.
It's requested by DJ John, it's a first time single take on this reaction.
She wore blue velvet, bluer than velvet was the night, softer than satin was the light from the stars. She wore blue. Bluer than velvet were her eyes, warmer than May her tender sighs. Love was ours, ours, love I held tightly, feeling the rapture grow. Gone was the glow of blue velvet, whoa, whoa. But in my heart they'll always be, whoa, whoa, whoa. Precious and warm a memory through the years, and I still can see blue velvet. She wore blue velvet, but in my heart they'll always be precious and warm a memory through the years. And I still can see blue velvet through my tears.
Oh, beautiful, beautiful.
Wow.
So sad, but yet so beautiful.
Very, very melancholic. All the way melancholy.
I was wondering when he started singing, why was he sounding so sad?
It is sad.
You know, so emotional. Then as a lyrics came up on the screen, as he continued to sing, I realized that she is no longer there. But that blue velvet is lingering in his mind, is lingering in his heart, is lingering in his soul indeed. Beautiful song, nice little song. Let's see what Kirti has to say about this request by DJ John.
I like it. It lived up to its blue velvet title. It was quite blue. The gloomy blue, it was throughout the song. And they all kept up their characters playing. The backup singers singing the same way Bobby Vinton was. The mood was blue. And you feel that. You feel that this is a good song to play at home as well. I'm not too sure if you will feel blue, but you will definitely be there somewhere with him. It's a song you can enjoy listening to because it's made well. It's short, it's simple, but made very well. And the instruments also, the tinkles and things like that, what plays, it enhances the experience of a listener. I think even if your partner has left or you're feeling similar to him, it will give you good company instead of making you cry further.
Mm.
Yeah, I think. It will help you heal.
Okay.
Yeah.
That's it for this reaction video. Goodbye.
Thank you for watching.